Now, this amendment means that every cent charged to the patient must be settled fully by the medical scheme, and the patient should not be burdened with having to pay anything, to pay for direct health expenses of members, rather than saving brokers who are actually not needed. Comprehensive service benefits will include primary health care, like family planning, vaccination, and screening and wellness services. The amendment prevents any medical scheme from implementing any benefit option unless that option has been approved by the Registrar of the Council of Medical Schemes. Presently, medical schemes are reluctant to give this valuable information, and there's no act to compel them to do so. The rich must subsidize the poor, the young must subsidize the old, and the healthy must subsidize the sick.